Okay, here's an interesting glitch. For some reason, I can't select anything in this little area here. Once you get past here, and a lot of times, it actually says missile turret. Which, that seems to have gone away, but I still can't select anything. Which is making it really difficult to do the whole reduce the size of the encampment glitch. And here's an interesting thing. We'll do this here, even though it's going to be really annoying. I'll do it again anyway. Just to show you what it's like. The way you do the trick, of course, is you drop a bunch of stuff. Weapons. You have to drop weapons. It only works with weapons. So I've got a bunch of weapons. Then you go into the workshop. And then, see, now it says missile turret. Oh, here we can finally store stuff. That's
Tex Beneke, folks.
Store missile turret in the workshop. I don't know why it's telling me to store a missile turret in the workshop. But I cannot select any of these. See that? What? There's no missile turret.
So, some recent activity in, here.
Well, you can try storing in the workshop. Maybe. Does it work now? No.
Might want.
See, there's something just wrong.
Know about. I've heard.
It's wrong. It's all wrong. I don't know where that's coming from. It's coming from.
Is looking into some
one of those missile turrets
of Diamond City.
I don't know.
There was a house in. It was in the West Stands, and there was a guy and a kid living there, and they didn't really bother anyone. But well, I guess maybe there was something funny about the whole thing, and I mean weird funny, not haha funny.
Talking about.
I saw the guy, and he looked, sort of scary. But, well, I don't really know much more than that. But, I guess if you see that guy, or that kid that was living with him, you should tell Nick. Or the guards. Or maybe both. Would you like some Danny Kay?
Okay. So now you gotta come someplace utterly different. Go someplace over here. Someplace with not a lot of brush so you lose a weapon. And nothing that where it'll roll away on you. I've had that happen. I've actually had it roll under a sand dune and then you can't do anything with it. Let's try here. Back into here. Store that in the workshop. Store that in the workshop. That. And you just keep doing this. I always almost lose the Furious Switchblade, so I'm glad we found that. But everything gets to go in the workshop. Luckily, I'm completely surrounded by missile turrets, so. I wonder if it's because I built so many missile turrets that that's glitched out. There's a lot of missile turrets here, folks. Thank you, fusion cores. The fusion reactor things, that's fusion generators, that's the whole deal. Now, you see how we can look at the size now, and you know, we can build a little bit. And normally when I do this, I do it next to the darned workshop. So that I can just rinse, lather, repeat real easily, but now we gotta run back and forth because this whole area is a little glitched out. Which really wouldn't be Fallout if it wasn't for some glitches like this that, you know, are just completely annoying. Transfer, get all this stuff back. Carrying too much, I can't run. No, I did. Interestingly enough, now. See, I'm walking normally, but it's using action points. That's perfectly good. That's I'm up to level 3 of the strong back, so that's cool. So, do it again. Interestingly enough, if it's more than six things, I think it all groups into one of these. It still counts. And tab it around. See, we've gone into the green. He does put them all out individually. Yeah, no, don't you roll away on me. Supposedly, or supposedly. Oh, great, a radiation storm. Just what we needed. It does remind me of one thing I had to build here, though. So, frag grenade, there we go. I need to do something. Here, we could try this and see. You know, where was that under? Was that under power? No. Cages, special. No. There it was under resources? Yeah, there we are. Oh, we're low on aluminum. We'll just have to get it later. One other trick, though, that you can do, and it's kind of a hack as far as I'm concerned. It's a little... you're not doing anything, but like if you sleep, for some reason, sleeping through the radiation storm... Yeah, I'm just gonna sleep overnight now. You don't seem to gain any more radiation. It's like, I guess you don't eat rads while you're sleeping. Something magic about sleeping in this game.
All this rest is making me tired.
We're trying to keep it from being bored here, kiddo, but... So now it's a nice, happy day. We don't have any more rads. Stuff, rinse, lather, repeat. And as you can see, I almost lost the switchblade again. Gotta stop using that as a drop. Okay, I can see this is gonna be a problem. Shack foundations, what is the difference? I mean, there's the same row of missile turrets directly above me. Why is it that I go from here to there? Right here enters some kind of missile turret zone. It doesn't really make any sense. I can't even pull these up. It does not see. Okay, maybe if I go real close to it? No, that's a missile turret no matter what you do. Well, it makes for a good wall. I think I'm gonna have to build my dorms. So it's gonna build them here, it's gonna be great. A big thing here right next to the missile turrets, but no, there's some glitch here. I don't know if it's something because of the way I've built enough missiles to basically destroy the world up there. I mean, defense is well over 1,000. And I'm not giving that up, so this is just gonna have to be the boardwalk, I guess, or something. Go somewhere else. Look at this! Is there a missile turret glitch? I mean, you know. I can deconstruct this, I guess. Get room as well, and materials. I do need wood. Where can we go to build? Okay, I ran into trouble around here because I pulled down the trees with the wires at one point. just take some. Should we say missile turret? I mean, look at this. I wonder if that's the reason for the maximum settlement size. It's like, guys, if you build more than this, then, you know, you're gonna run into all kinds of problems. Wild corn. What can we do? Well, I was gonna go with a really concrete, foundated kind of thing here. Foundated, I don't think, is a real thing. Look at everything's a missile turret. But to use our missile turret detector. Okay, over here we're good. See if where we can build. We don't want to build right here. This is the farmland area. Get enough food for an army. Which I have to admit, I just milked for XP, really. It's okay, so I'm not getting the missile stuff over here. Over by the kind of more depressing side of the island, I must admit. But we could, theoretically, build over here. Yeah, we can scrap that out. This dude's stereo. Yeah, let's. Ooh, contents. Head contents. Wow. So, I'm not getting the missile alert over here, so I should be able to build. No, I'm not going to build anything in here. This is. People have done that. People have gone through and meticulously rebuilt this whole thing so that it's usable. I'm not planning on that. That's not really. Take what we can use and then build around it. A lot of stuff down here. We could build more water down here. We can. A radioactive barrel. Yes, scrap that. Definitely we want that scrapped. Why am I still getting heat? I scrapped the barrels. Yeah, I'm not getting heat. Anything in here? A dryer. You scrap all the dryers? That's like a contents in it. We can scrap all these dryers. It's a steel cornucopia. Wow. An entire thing of radioactive barrels. I'd have to build one of those arches at some point. So here we have it's a it's the Spectacle Island Reclamation Project. Still gotta be one, right? There's gotta be one. Contents transferred. That works even if they're locked, by the way. There you are, you filthy little bugger. This is where Aqua Boy really comes into its own. Aqua Boy broke. Yeah, I'm undetectable, too, so if I come across a Mike Lark, I'll just be like, oh, hello, Mr. Mike Lark. I'm just gonna walk away and a regular barrel. A lot of regular barrels. Look at this. And we should. What? Artillery piece. Oh, I thought I was trying to build one. I wouldn't recommend trying this without Aqua Boy. And just for the point, I'm not really low on steel, per se, but that will give me some size. Raiders? I'm gonna leave that up. That's not a bet. Who's this? Settler. Don't worry, I will honor you in the traditions of the Commonwealth. Unlock. See, we can try this just to make Kate happy. Or, we can do this. What? Shackwall Corner. Where did the safe go? That should have said contents. Reload. Yeah, we're all the way back here. Where nothing's been done. The joys of building. Okay, we'll come back over here. Again, I lost all that wood, all the trees are still there. You know, it's just so annoying. Let's take all. And let's really unlock this now. Now I'm curious. Better be something good.
Sweet.
Bile camps, a cryo mine, that's nice. The duct tape and over. Alright, that's not too bad. That's good stuff there. Kate liked it. Remember, you gotta build up your legs in case you piss her off. That's just. That legendary rotting feral ghoul really got around. Come on. Snap. I need you to snap. Did not turn off snapping. What's the story? Should be big enough. But you pose an interesting problem. Maybe you can just walk on it. Alright, leveled up. Let's see what we can do here as far as that's concerned. Let's see. Tab. Level up. And because of certain plans that I have, I already know where this is going. Now, fast travel while over encumbered, and that is a huge thing. If you're gonna go through the trouble of having snap, why not have it snap so that it's, like, not crooked? look at this. It's gonna hang over a little bit. Or a lot. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Store that. Where is this crooked? Completely? Okay, I need something here to help me out. Basically, need some scaffolding here. Probably be smart to do this in a power suit. But, you know, it's... Let's save. I don't want to have to do all this over again. Come on. Oh man, not too bad. Okay. That's how, look how far off that is. You know, you'd get sued if you built this in there. It's pretty darn good for post-apocalyptia. Yeah. Falls under the heading of why Bethesda, why? Why make it like this? Come on. Yes. Oh. No! Workplace injury. It doesn't help that you can't see what you're doing, really, for the most part. And then there's this. Why is there a gap? A gap that you can't fill. You know what? Hey, we can maybe do this. Let's see. Can we get it? No, that's just stupid. I don't want to do stupid stuff. Well, I mean, I do stupid stuff enough. We'll put it that way. Hey, yo, Jack! Bring the boys out. We gotta have a meeting. Oh. there's the problem. Why is there a hole here? I don't understand. I really don't. Fine, we'll just plug that up a little bit. We're gonna be running into a whole kind of other set of problems with the roofs, though. I can see that. Come on. No, wait, don't. At least I'll have better footing now. Okay, so it's really just pissing me off that I can't square this up enough. The hell? The hell was that? I don't know. To really seal it up. But it's just not square. Anything. This is, you'd have to move the entire wall. And then I think to myself, still better than what they got going on over here. Totally distressing and annoying, but we get some wood. Maybe we can get some, close it off with some wood. That might be an idea. Can we, first of all, here's an idea. I'm having an idea. Okay, so what we did was we put a door here. You can just go out to the roof. And, yeah, we left all this kind of. There's just one hole here. I'm wondering if I shouldn't just take these walls down. That might look, you know, because this is kind of. Alright, fine. It's great. You got a corridor. But what good does that do you? You won't fall off the roof, obviously, that's good. Not really usable space, but can't see everything pretty well from up here. Wonder if I take those two out, can I put a roof in? Let's see. You know what, before we even do that, save. I guess this is stupid, I don't have to try and then say, oh, I'll put them back, and then they won't go back. And then, remember, I'm completely out of wood right now. Completely. It's the, not the floor I, well, the floor as opposed to a roof. That might actually work a little better. Let's see. Can I put a roof there? Can't put a roof there, but I can put a floor. It's a small floor. No? No? At least one of those quick 10. It's transparent. Okay, we don't want that. The whole point, I'd like to build something that in my mind, at least, could be considered radiation sealed. Aesthetically, this works better. Now I don't use the wall somewhere else. Well, I needed that last one. Dang it. That's still, that should plug that hole. And there's still this, but if I then put it to floors, can I? Because it's flooring. Snap that sucker in there. So I still have a hole. And it's got a dead drop forever in it too. That's just great. We're so close. We're so close to having this together. Now why did the floor work on the other one and not this one? Let's do this. Let's dance around a little bit. All that out. We kind of need that. Yeah. Okay, we put that in there. Look at how far off that is. Now can I then stick a wall under it? Could you see a reason why not? Okay, fine. Can we then stick one in the crack between the thing and the thing and the other thing here? It's a little excessive. Here. Still a hole. But then we can do this. No, we can't. I had it. Still a radiation leaking hole. Not one you can see very well, I'll say that much. Okay, I think we're into the realm of the enemy of good is better here. You're saying, well, gee, what's this lead to get you? Okay, so what we've done here is we've built kind of a little mini dorm here. I'm not going to run the walls all the way around the side here because they won't fit. But at least this will offer a modicum of privacy for the Katester. This is going to be her room. K can't do much more with it until I get some aluminum and some wood, but this will come together. Doors and stuff. Can we assign her? No, can't assign her to the bed. So people are gonna be sleeping in her bed all the time, but nah, I'm not gonna make the joke, it's too mean. Kate's a good girl. Sort of. This is the Black Knight, have a great night.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready to serve.
And I almost lost a Furious Switchblade again! Reload the saber with someone on the ground. It's funny.